back to the Ocali Beatdown. We are your women's golf beat writers. I'm Ryan Novosinski.
Chris Becker.
And we're going to be talking about the OSU girls golf team. They had a fantastic tournament down in UCF. Four Cowgirl golfers had career low scores during this tournament. Finished fourth place as a team overall in the tournament. Chris, tell us what you took away from coach's comments today and some of the other girls that we talked to.
Coach also mentioned it. They struggled the first round and a little bit the second round. But that third round, they have a lot of momentum, and they only get to practice one day here in Stillwater and then have to go to Puerto Rico. And momentum's everything right now. They don't have that long to prepare. So hopefully they can keep going. Coach seems excited for this tournament. I mean, at the end of the day, it's in Puerto Rico, so they're going to go have fun, enjoy their time, and they're going to try to bring home a trophy.
I don't know if you can see around us, but there's snow on the ground right now, so it must be great for them to go to Puerto Rico right now. And then Coach Robertson, it should be noted that his former team, Kent State, who he used to coach for last year, they won the tournament. They won the past tournament in UCF, so maybe he's looking out for vengeance this tournament in Puerto Rico. What do you make of this Puerto Rico tournament? So the comments that Coach gave us today, what do you think?
Yeah, I'm excited to see what this team does. We've talked about it a lot, that this team has high expectations. They have great golfers, great young team, and I just want to see how they can keep building on that the mark they left in their first tournament of the season and just keep going. It's only the first tournament, and four people have already broken career lows, and they've already replaced the Oklahoma State record book. So this could be good. I think I'm excited for this.
Coach Robertson said it best. He said, if you have five girls who can win a tournament individually in your lineup, then you're in for a good place. You're in a good place in terms of going ahead in the golf tournament. So let's see what happens in Puerto Rico. But until then, I'm Ryan Novosinski, joined here by Chris Becker, and this is The Beatdown. Have a great day.